Good morning. Okay, turn those down. We're not going to read anything here, so don't need so much light. Good to see all of you here today. Can you hear me okay?
Yes.
Okay, good. Today I invite you to accept the gift of now. Now. You may wish to close your eyes or simply soften your gaze, whatever you feel comfortable doing. And as we breathe into this one precious moment we call now, just allow the material world to fall away, to fade. You might want to start by releasing any actions that have been left undone this morning. They'll be waiting for you if you wish. Or any regrets, embarrassments, any thoughts of the past, allow them to melt away. As for the future, I invite you to release any fear. Just be here now. Release any sense of caution or dread. You're here with us in the safety of this room, in the safety of like-minded people. And with the gift of now, I offer the gift of grace. Grace may be defined as the love and favor of God toward all humankind. Allow it to replace any thoughts of judgment. Embrace the grace of now. And as we move into a few moments of silence, I just didn't contemplate these words of grace inspired by the poet Rumi. Your task is not to seek for grace, but merely to seek and find all the barriers within yourself that you have built against it. Just allow yourself peace to hear that still small voice as it whispers in your ear. The ease and comfort and rest in grace. freely given. Simply accept. Unconditional grace. Simply being here now, right now. The author, Cheryl Bell, offers these words. The very instant we turn from the problem to rest in the grace of God's eternal love, solutions, answers, and healing begin to pour into our lives. as you begin to become ready to return to the room. Rachel Naomi Remen tells us, to open our hearts might mean welcoming new experiences. Welcoming something doesn't mean we have to like it. It doesn't mean we have to agree with it. It just means we have to be willing to temporarily suspend our judgment and be open to what's occurring and rest in grace. Please remember that the God in me blesses and honors the God in you. Blessings this morning. Thank you.